song coming up. It's about the night me and Laurie were walking this young lady back to her car. The car was never lost, might I add. The car was never lost.
But there was a Bigfoot.
That bit's true. That much is true. But we were just asking her where it was. So when I turned around to this girl and said, "Where's your car, Debbie?" Laurie said, "Yeah, that'd be a good idea for a song." She wrote a song about it. Obviously. So this one is called, "Where's your car, Debbie?"